Hi all, today I will be showing some dot mandala painting on these boxes. So most of us reuse this parcel box which we get for ice cream or food. So why not make some beautiful art on it? So I'll show you how we can make dot mandala on this box. So for dot mandala you don't need much material, okay? You can use the acrylic colors. And you can use any of these tools. Like I am using these things as tools for my dot mandala. So just the thing is that the bottom of these things should be round, okay? So you can use pencil, marker, brush. The bottom of it is round, so it will make a dot if you dip it into a color. So let's start. I'm leaving two spaces and then making a dot. Again, leave two spaces, make a dot. So for the next design, you need to put some small dots. I am using this fine brush. Apply less pressure towards the end so the dots will be smaller. You can even get the specific tools for making this dot mandala in any of the art shop, but I am making this with whatever I have at home. So continue till the end. Thank you. Thank you.